Is your Fire Stick randomly restarting or turning off? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Unplug the Fire Stick and reconnect it. When the Fire Stick is randomly restarting or turning off, first unplug the Fire Stick. Then wait for a couple of minutes, then plug it back again. You can also restart your device. A fresh restart can often fix minor bugs and glitches that can be responsible for the error. Method 2. Check the adapter. Make sure you use the proper power adapter for your Fire Stick. They need a 5-volt high-quality power adapter. Anything less or more can cause electrical issues. So, use the correct power adapter to connect to the device. Also, check the adapter for any physical damage. In case of any doubt, you can replace the old adapter and buy a new one. Method 3. Unplug the extensions and connected devices. If you have connected any extensions to the Amazon Fire Stick, unplug them. These extensions can be the reasons why the Fire Stick is randomly turning off or restarting. So, unplug the Fire Stick from the extensions and connect it directly to the wall outlet. Check if the issue is fixed. If your device has more than one HDMI slot and you have connected gaming controls or other devices, unplug them. These devices can also be responsible for the issue, so unplug them. Restart your device and see if this could fix the issue. Method 4. Check the cable. If the cable used to connect the Fire Stick is damaged, then this can cause the Fire Stick to randomly restart. So, check the cable for any physical damage and replace it if needed. If the Fire Stick restarts after this, move on to the next solution. Method 5. Update the software. If the issue is happening due to some bugs, then updating the software can fix it. Check for recent updates and they can provide bug fixes that can resolve the issue. To update the software, open Settings. Select My Fire TV. Then select About. Select Check for Updates. Method 6. Control overheating. Make sure your Fire Stick is not overheated. Overheating can cause it to turn off or restart randomly. Make sure you are not keeping it in a stuffy room or inside some cabinet. Always keep your device and the Fire Stick in an airy and well-ventilated room. Check the temperature of the Fire Stick and if you find it is overheated, unplug the Fire Stick and allow it to cool down. Once the Fire Stick cools down, reconnect it and then you can block app notifications. The Fire Stick may get overheated if the app notifications are enabled. To turn it off, navigate to Settings. Go to Preferences and then select Notification Settings. Now turn on the Do Not Interrupt option. Next, you can disable the autoplay feature. This feature may also overtax your Fire Stick. Open Settings and go to Preferences. Then select Featured Content and turn off the Allow Sound Autoplay and Allow Video Autoplay options. Method 7. Reset the Fire Stick. If none of the solutions could fix the issue, reset the Fire Stick to its factory defaults. To reset, open Settings with the Fire Stick remote. Then click on My Fire TV. Select the Reset to Factory Defaults option. Confirm your action by selecting the Reset option. Let the resetting process complete. Do not press any button while the process is going on. Once done, set up the Fire TV Stick anew and the problem should be fixed. And there you have it. The 7 methods to fix the issue when Fire Stick is randomly restarting or turning off. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.